I told him that if they start evacuating Manhattan, I don't plan on coming in on Monday. And he says, I've already used all my floating holidays this year, right? I tell him, Dr. Venkman, catastrophic exodus of the city doesn't count as a floating holiday.
Not even these shackles can hold the demon beast that remains here forever.
He hands me the employee handbook and tells me to look again, and that what is and isn't covered is very clearly defined.
Just once, I wouldn't mind running with these other fools away from the trouble.
Where's the fun in that?
Any guesses on where we'll find Peck and Alyssa?
Suspect that we're going to need the Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Maybe the trainee should drive.
Nah!
Thanks, Winston. Any ideas? Junior's pretty spry, even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Ow! That was ow there!
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us.
Atmospheric disturbance?
That's right. At Dana Barrett's building, the night she turned into a dog.
It's written that a blood sacrifice and a tremendous amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructor form.
A destructor form? Again?
Peck probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the mandala before we shut it down. He found an alternate source in our containment unit.
The energy of the escaped ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
vigilant and death be far behind. I bet on it. Tiger.
Yeah, we don't want to stand here all day.
I'll go with the intern. Nobody should wander around alone in this place. We'll meet you guys a little further on.
Didn't you? They think they're sneaky. Let's spread out and flank them.
Right, young blood, it's all you. Try to pick up a signal, see what's here. Look behind you.
Never saw what hit him. Uh-oh! Here they come!
To carry ourselves. Get it back to the gate so we can keep going.
Thank you.
Wait a minute.
Oh, I get it now. This has been bugging me. When the necromantic shockwave summoned Gozer back to our plane, why didn't he assume a more effective destructor form immediately? I mean, the Marshmallow Man is scary, sure, but there has to be a better way to destroy the world. It's simple. When he enters our plane of existence, he must be locked into that form from our first encounter. One destructor form per god per dimension. I like it. Sounds like the kind of symmetry these things tend to operate on. Hey, so maybe I didn't choose such a bad destructor after all, huh?
Come on, let's go!
Look, up there. It's getting worse.
This isn't the Central Park I'm used to.
You still have your wallet?
See what's here. Either we're in trouble or we're dinner.
Is there a difference?
Hey, we ever test the proton packs in the ring?
That's what the recruit is doing right now.
Great! Wait a minute! I'm wearing one too!
That's true, Ray. How's it going so far? Do you smell any burning or experience any painful tingling?
You'll be the first one to know. Or the second.
All yours!
Oh,
look at them all!
Yow!
mystery.
You screwed up a hornet's nest, kid.
Kapow, freak! Now that hurts.
Gotta move! Help! Scan it! Almost took my head off! All yours! Ooh, close one! Wham! Now you took a good shot, though. Kapow, freak! They felt that one in Pittsburgh. You own that freak!
Well, hello there.
Great. You guys all right?
Man, what's up with you? Thanks for joining the party.
They're throwing everything they have at us to stop us from getting to that.
Yeah, that's good. Hey, roll him up.
Got it now. On the right.
new guy!
We've tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick them. The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, there's a little stone in them that's capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
I'm a copy aim. Man, I'm going back to sunset.
The particle throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something! It's on your left! Get that one in the books!
Looks like a good place for slime tethering.
Follow my lead. Hook them together!
Keep working!
way over.
I hate getting stuck.
Hook them together.
Great, I'm gonna need another ion shower. Timber! Thanks for joining the party.
I think we're getting close.
Hey, guy, a little help? I bet we can pull these gates down. Hey, Rick, we got a chain or a winch for this thing?
I didn't plan for a fun-filled day of off-roading with Ecto-1, so no.
The tether might prove useful.
Okay, kid. Tether the gate to my bumper, and I'll pull it down. Okay, good. Give me a few more, just to be sure. Check that out.
That's our next stop.
Feel like you're being watched.
Egon.
What?
Please.
Get ready. Same drill as before.
Hook me up again. I'll take care of
it. Right. The tether.
For real!
Ecto-1!
She's tough, but she took that pretty hard.
Can you get her rolling again?
Nah. Crickets. She's down for the count, guys.
I hate leaving her here like this.
I know it, Ray. This is definitely turning into a bad neighborhood. But we've got to keep moving. Guess we're walking from here.
Some of us have been walking.
Keep your eyes peeled!
I think we've got guests.
No!
I wish we had that super slam.